And we have some breaking news. Firefighters are investigating a possible gas odor in two local stores. It started a short time ago on 8th Avenue in Homestead. Customers say there was a strong gas odor in the Metro PCS and Cricket stores. Firefighters are now trying to determine the cause of that odor.